I hope these Vitamix hacks were helpful or at least fun for you to watch. Thank you so much for watching. If you haven't already, definitely subscribe and we'll see you next time. Bye guys. Bye.